You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. Spain's health ministry on Tuesday said the total number of confirmed coronavirus cases in Spain, one of Europe's hardest hit nations, has topped 3 million since the start of the pandemic. Spain recorded another 16,402 cases in the last 24 hours, taking its overall figures to 3,005,487. Seroprevalence studies, which test for antibiotics using a blood serum sample, suggest the real figure is far higher. Spain also saw another 766 deaths, bringing the overall toll to 63,061 in the nation of some 47 million people. Spain saw a surge in infections at the start of the year, with health officials blaming an easing of restrictions over the Christmas holidays. Since then, the incident rate has started to come down as regional governments, which are in charge of healthcare, have cracked down. And that's the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I am Winston Ugo. Good afternoon.